根据政府统计处资料显示，香港的劳动人口将于未来几年持续萎缩，加上失业率低，企业要招聘人才正要面对更大的挑战。
The shortage really comes from the fact that with a very low unemployment rate, it's really a talent-driven market. Especially with a mismatch of skill set, you know, with the job that's available in the market, the skill that's available, the age gap of the talent. I think with this, you know, is really driving the challenge of hiring very good talent for each company.
而在香港的人力市场入面，有三大行业最缺人才。
IT industry is probably the one with the largest shortage in terms of talent, as technology is moving in such a faster pace. And also, I think with the demand in the market, the supply is not enough. With the last few years of students going into the IT program and now coming from the IT program, I think there is still a big demand in the market that probably is not enough in the market.The next sector is actually the banking sector. Banking is feeling a big shortage in the compliance, in the risk management area. I think this is due to the regulation in the market that changed. Retail sector is also an area that the DECO is looking at. With a high demand of sales or client-facing position.With the tourist numbers going up, with the consumer market going up, there's a lot more demand for these salespeople in the retail market.
至于企业要吸引人才，就要由几方面着手。
Our advice to HR professional is to shorten the hiring process, to have a very strong online presence, so that you can attract, you know, people that want to work in your company. Also maybe to look at your competitive packages and benefit packages in order to attract, you know, talent into your position.
Audrey 同时提到，对于打工仔来讲，人工以外还有不同的留才方案。
We actually did a very interesting survey recently for our Salary Guide 2018. The interesting thing that candidates say to us, they are looking at factors outside salary in terms of retaining them. The factors example, like the engagement, the internal communication, a very clear career path for them. Sometimes the candidate even say CSR of the company.You know, those are the different factors that candidate is looking at in order to work in a companies that they enjoy. Positive work environment, recognition, and reward system. That I think these are the very important key element in a company.